following film is intended for mature audiences and contains adult content, graphic language, graphic violence, nudity, and strong sexual content. Viewer discretion is advised. Like, we'll leave it up to you, but you gotta know about this stuff before getting into this whole thing, you know?
Hey, can we talk for a minute?
Yeah, sit down.
So, can we talk about Rose?
Yeah.
You seem worried.
I'm just scared that we won't be able to kill her.
We can kill her. Trust me.
I know, but Rose is a powerful vampire.
And I'm a powerful witch. You don't trust me?
I never said that.
Kind of sounds like you did.
We've been dating for months, right?
Yeah.
Been great. For months, you also been going on food purges. I guess Thomas.
Yeah. He's worried about you. She makes you tick. She makes you do things you don't normally do. She makes you go crazy. And I don't understand it, like, at all.
I know. Julia, it's weird. I mean, we've been dating for, like, a month.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like we've been dating for years.
What's her name?
Who? The girl that Rose killed. What's her name? How do you know about her?
Thomas told me.
Of course. Well, her name was Lily. She worked on planes. I met her back in 1904.
Hi, Lily.
I'm gonna miss you when you go off to war.
I'm gonna miss you too. But, hey, I got a question for you.
Hmm?
Will you marry me?
Of course I will. I love you.
I love you too.
I'll write to you every single day.
I'll write to you back when I get a chance.
I'll even give you a picture so you can look at me and think of me when you're off to war.
Sounds perfect.
Oh, I love you, Arthur.
I love you too. But, she's gone now, and you make me happy.
How?
How do I make you happy? Because you're funny? On the first day, do you remember what you called me when we met? Count Dorkula.
Yeah.
I love you, Julia. Like, actually, for real. Seeing each other every single day, it's been amazing.
I still can't believe I agreed to go on a date with you.
I love you too, Arthur. We have a problem. Arthur, Rose is outside and she wants to speak with you. Alright. I'll try to be careful.
Hey, kids. He's gonna get pissed, isn't he?
We might see someone get their tonsils ripped out. Knowing vampires. What do you want?
Hello, Arthur. I got something to show you.
What do you got to possibly show me, Rose?
Hello, Arthur.
Lily? How?
I turned her into a vampire years ago.
What?
You dumb boy.
Said she died.
Arthur, I never loved you.
Yes, you did. That's a lie. You did.
Your problem is that you eat and you're too hopeful. Maybe your new little girlfriend can fix your broken heart. What? You loved me. And then I supposedly died. Then you moved on. Because you died. You were murdered. For years, I've had an eating disorder because of your death. You're pathetic. No, you are. You both are pathetic. I hope you and you suffer. You better run, Arthur. You don't know what will come through that door. Poor Arthur. Sad son of a bitch he is.